What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to enable AirDrop on your Mac and fix issues if AirDrop is not working. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your Mac, click on the Control Center icon in your menu bar. Here, you should see this AirDrop option, which can be toggled on or off when clicking on it. In case this option is not showing up for you, then make sure that you're running the latest macOS version. Open up your System Preferences. Under Software Update, proceed to download and install the latest update, in case there's one available to you. Back in your Control Center, you can also click on this little arrow next to AirDrop, which will allow you to enable or disable it again. And below, you can decide whether to accept or send AirDrop files to contacts only, which are contacts saved on your Mac and other Apple devices. Or if you want to accept and send AirDrop files to everyone. After making the correct choice, proceed to send files via AirDrop. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.